Derek Redmond. In the Olympics in Barcelona, with the whole world watching him. Trained and prepared for this moment. Put on them little skinny shorts with the wind flapping in them. Got down in the position and got ready to run. And he started running. Derek Redmond was running in the Olympics. Who would have ever thought that this black boy would make it to the Olympics? People there from all over the world, and his daddy was cheering him, and he was running. He ran the first lap. He did real good. He was coming around ahead of all of them. In the second lap, he was doing real good until he pulled his Achilles heel and he went down. Gasp. He went down. They were coming with the stretchers to get him, but he got up and he started hopping. You see, he was hopping in pain, and it was kind of stupid because he had no chance of winning. They had already spun past him, and he was still hopping and crying because his daddy was watching, and he was trying to make it around the turn, and his daddy came out there, and he got up under Dennis. And he was hopping. The race was over. Everybody else had gone through the finish line. And his daddy was pulling him along, saying, leave him alone. Leave him alone. Don't stop him. It's not about winning. It's about finishing. I taught my boy to finish. And I don't care if it takes all night. We gonna make it across the finish line. And I came to tell you this morning, I don't care if it takes all night. I don't care if I have to cry and crawl and groan. I'm gonna cross.
It's going to be a dogfight. And so if you're ready to quit, then don't get started. If you're ready to quit, don't get started.
You gotta speak to yourself. You gotta tell yourself. You gotta stand up or life will tear you down. You gotta make up in your mind. It's tougher than I thought it was gonna be, and it hurts more than I expected, and I may not be the first one across the line. I may not be the best wife. I may not be the best husband. I may not be the best anything, but I'm gonna keep on hopping till I cross the ocean.